I'm going to give you a really nice rendition of a an historical Civil War song, one of which the words to the song are very seldom heard today. Although you will recognize, I'm sure you'll all recognize the melody immediately. It is "Kingdom Coming," written in 1862 by abolitionist Henry C. Work. 1862, of course, is just prior to the Emancipation Proclamation, and the song itself actually humorously foretells of the freeing of the slaves and their white master fleeing for his life from Lincoln's soldiers. Henry C. Work, the abolitionist, actually wrote the song in what he perceived was the Negro dialect of the day. So I'm going to give that to you now, and it is by Edison artist Frank Crummett, and he's going to be accompanied by violin, banjo, guitar, and piano on this. This is from late 1927. Going to put the lyrics up for you a little bit later on the screen.
Mustache on his face, go along the road sometime this morning like he's going to leave the place. He's seen a smoke way up the river where the Lincoln gunboats lay. He took his hat and left very sudden, and I expect he's run away. The master run hard, the darky say ho ho. It must be now the kingdom coming and the year of Jubilee. Anyway, 300 pound. His coat's so big he couldn't fit a tailor, and it won't go halfway round. He drills so much they call him captain, and he gets so dreadful tanned. I expect he's dry and fooled in Yankees for to think he's contraband. Oh, the master run, ha ha, the darkies say ho ho. Well, it must be now the kingdom coming and the year of Jubilee. And the darkies, they'll have some. I suppose they'll all be confiscated when the Lincoln soldiers come. Oh, the master run, ha, ha, ha. And the darkies say, ho, ho, ho. Well, it must be now the kingdom coming and the year of Jubilee. Up in the smoke-out cellar with the key thrown in the well. The whip is lost, the handcuff broken, but the master will have his pay. He's old enough, big enough, ought to know better than the wind to run away. For the master run, ha ha, and the darkies say ho ho. It must be now the kingdom coming and the year of
That was Victor artist Frank Crummett's splendid rendition of that very popular Civil War era song, "Kingdom Comin'," written by abolitionist Henry C. Work in 1862.